What's up, everyone? My name is Saint Stevoh. I'm known as Anita, the Rare Typer Guy. This is your devotion of the day. Joel 8:7 inasema, though your beginning was small, yet your latter end shall greatly be increased. Mwanzo wako unaweza kuwa mdogo, kesho yako inaweza ongezeka. If you are faithful with whatever you have, what do you have? What do you need God to multiply? Be faithful with it, and God will multiply your latter. God bless you.